Radio Raheem with Luis Ortiz after a fantastic performance. Obviously didn't go the way that you would like, but here's what I have to ask. After that kind of showing, do you think that you could earn a shot with Anthony Joshua? Do you deserve a fight, another title shot with him?
Que como hiciste y demostraste que eres también en la categoría de ellos, usted piensa que ya te van a pensar que te van a dar pelea o Joshua o revancha o algo así.
No sé, yo estoy listo para lo que venga.
He says that, you know, obviously, you know, he believes it and he's ready for whatever comes. If Joshua, you know, will step up to the plate now, sometimes in defeat, you know, better things come. He's not going to just lay down and give up, and whatever didn't go his way, there's some adjustments to be made, and he'll make them.
People were impressed with you. Your boxing skills showed tonight. Was there one thing that you felt like you could have done different that might have made a different outcome for you?
Tremendo boxeo. Habilidades de boxeo, pero que hacía algo diferente en tan corto tiempo. Sabe que la pelea se acaba de acabar, pero que si hay algo diferente que puedas poder o que quieres hacer diferente, si lo puedes hacer.
Volver a pelear.
Fight again.
Lastly, who do you think wins, Joshua or Wilder, after what you experienced tonight?
Cualquiera puede pasar. Que se dé primero, puede.
Whoever hits who first.
Thank you so much, man. It was a great performance tonight. We appreciate it. Radio Raheem with Luis Ortiz. King Kong.